Nationwide mock polls is going smoothly. This was the initial assessment made by Commission on Elections Chairman Sixto Brillantes on the conduct of the mock polls. Speaking to the media this morning, Brillantes said the activity was intended to help plug gaps in the entire voting process, including problems with queuing. Brillantes said there were no major problems in other precincts so far, except for minor lapses at the UP precinct. Brillantes notes transmission testing will be part of today's procedure.
Wala pa kaming nare-receive na negative report. Everything is going smoothly. Except for the slight glitches this morning in UP and the issue of initialization and zeroing, plus the fact that there was a little problem on the ballot where we used the contingency PCOS, everything's going smoothly. Ang tinetesting natin ngayon dito is the entire balloting process from beginning to end, including the random manual audit of the ballot. The physical appreciation of the ballot as against the results of the machine count.
Brillantes assures the public the current voting process will save on waiting time and will not compromise the security of the ballot.